Namaste. I'm Rosalie and welcome to this guided yoga nidra practice designed to guide you into deeper and deeper layers of your being, from the physical body down to the energy body and deeper still to the more subtle parts of you, to your inner light, your true essence, that warm golden glow within you, that part of you that's able to experience beyond the limits of the physical body. This is an effortless practice. I invite you to simply let go, surrender to the experience. Know that whatever experience you have is a perfect one for you at this time. No pressure, no expectations. Allow whatever happens to flow with ease. This particular track will move at a slower pace, giving you more time to linger as we move into deeper and deeper layers of your being. Let you carve out this time just for you. Think of this time as a gift to yourself. Your time deeply rest, to recharge, and to awaken your true essence, and perhaps to experience beyond the limits of the physical body. Let's begin by coming to rest in a comfortable lying position, preferably on your back, but if this isn't comfortable for you, find a position where you can be completely supported, comfortable, and at ease. Take these next few moments to make any adjustments, any movements you might need to find your most comfortable position. You may like to use some props, perhaps a pillow underneath your head. You might like to cover yourself with a soft, warm blanket, and you might like to cover your eyes to block out any light. You might like to adjust your headphones. And once you find your most comfortable position, you might imagine creating a little cocoon for yourself, a sacred space just for you, where you can be warm, cozy, safe. The whole of you completely comfortable. At ease. take a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale with a sigh. And again. One more big inhale. Allow your lips to come together, breathing in and out through the nose. And with every exhale, allowing any tension to drain from the body. Allowing the whole body to get heavier and heavier, feeling cradled and held by the support beneath you. The bones becoming heavy as you sink deeper and deeper. And imagine and sense a wave of relaxation flowing from the top of your head down through the whole body. Letting go of any tension in the body. Allowing any momentum from your day to melt away. The whole body, the mind, shifting down, letting go. Dropping out of your thinking mind into the realms of feeling, sensing, relax the mind from the world of thinking, analyzing. Letting go as you rest here in the medicine of stillness. Stillness of the body and the mind. Throughout the practice, might you remain completely still, but if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. Call in your intention or sankalpa for this practice. You may be working with your own, or for this particular practice, you may like to use, as I tune into my higher vibrational energy body, I easily explore beyond the limits of the physical world. As I tune into my higher vibrational energy body, I easily explore beyond the limits of the physical world. Could you internally whisper your sankalpa to yourself and feel it through your whole being as you say it? Not just the words, but the feeling behind the words. As I tune into my higher vibrational energy body, I easily explore beyond the limits of the physical world. Now let it go. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of the body. Just allow your awareness to flow to every part of your body as I name it. And might you imagine a warm, golden light enveloping, bathing that part of your body, like liquid gold flowing from part to part, bringing warmth, sensation, a sense of aliveness and energy. Beginning down in the feet, bathing both feet in a warm golden light. Sensing the toes. The balls of your feet. To the arches. The ankles and the tops of your feet. Can you sense the entire left foot? The entire right foot. Enveloped in a golden warm light. Sensing both feet simultaneously, the right, the left. As this warm golden light moves higher up the shins and the back of the lower leg, moving up to the knee. Filling both knees with a warm golden light. Flowing up the thighs. The back of the leg. can you sense the entire right leg from the right hip flowing down the thigh, the knee, the lower leg, through the sole of the foot, the top of the foot, the way down to the toes. Sensing the whole right leg full of energy, aliveness, and warmth. Whole right leg bathed in a warm golden light. Now over to the left leg, beginning at the left hip, flowing down the thigh to the knee, warm golden light flowing through the lower leg, front and back, to the ankle, sole of the foot, the top of the foot, all the way down to the toes. Sense the whole left leg full of a warm radiant light. The left leg glowing, bathed in a warm golden light. From the left leg to the right leg, sensing the whole right leg, back to the left, and both legs together, equally full of a warm golden light. From the hips, sensing energy and light flowing through the belly, the lower back, up through the abdomen, the middle back, the upper back, the chest. You sense the whole torso, front, back, full of a warm golden light. The whole torso. torso, alive, shimmering, the warm golden light. Of your torso, the back of your torso, the whole torso, bathed in a warm golden light. Both shoulders, a warm golden light at both shoulders, and allow this light, this golden liquid light, to flow down from the right shoulder through the upper arm, front, the back, down to the elbow full of light, flowing down to lower arm, the front and the back. Sensing the whole palm full of warm liquid light. To the back of your hands, the right thumb, first finger. Sensing a golden light, all five fingers of the right hand rays of light streaming from all five fingers. To the palm of your hands, the whole palm of your hand, glowing a warm golden light. The whole right hand, the whole right arm, sensing the aliveness the energy. Now over to the left shoulder, sensing the warm, golden light flowing down the upper arm, the front and back. To the elbow, full of light. The liquid light flowing down the lower arm, the front. The wrist, the whole left palm, full of light, feeling the warmth, the glow, full of sensation. Of your hand, the left thumb, first finger, second, third. Of light, streams of light from the fingers into the space beyond. The whole left palm glowing. Sensing both arms together, the left, the right, full of warm, golden light. This light flowing up through the neck, to the jaw, as you sense the tongue, the roof of your mouth, the upper lip, the eyes, eyes full of warm, golden light. The right eye sinking back deep into the socket. Golden light flowing up the forehead to the crown of your head, sensing the whole head and face alive, full of a warm liquid. This warm liquid light to fill your whole being, the whole of you, glowing, radiating, full of light. And might you sense this light rushing down the body from the crown of your head to the toes, then rushing back up to the crown, down to the toes, the whole body full of light that's flowing up and down. Pulsing, surging with light. And as you notice the body, could you sense the body breathing itself? Sensing the inhale, the exhale. And as you continue to feel and sense your breath, could you bring all your attention to the right side of your body? The whole right side. And might you imagine the whole right side breathing, this warm golden light pulsing, radiating light. And allow the left side to fall into darkness, dissolving, melting away, only the right side of the body remains. Noticing sensations, surges of energy. From the right side, shift your awareness over to the left. The whole left side bathed in a warm golden light. Sensing the energy, the aliveness saturating the whole left side, as if the right side could dissolve, melt away into darkness. Breathing into the whole left side, full of a warm golden light. Noticing any sensations, pulses, any vibrations. From the left side, back to the right. Back to the left. Now both sides. Bathing both sides of your body equally, simultaneously, in a warm golden light, shining through both sides. The whole body bathed in a warm golden light, glowing, humming, radiating light. Shimmering from the front, the back, dazzling golden light from the surface to deep within. The whole of you is radiant, cold and light. This beautiful light that's all around you and within you. Might you allow this golden light to simply dissolve the whole body, melting the physical body, so you become this golden light. Could you imagine yourself as this golden glowing light floating in a sea of light? Light rays and orbs streaming all around you. Simply drifting here as this golden light in a sea of light. Imagine yourself as this golden glowing light floating anywhere you like. Drifting to the right. Drifting to the left. Floating up. Sinking down. Knowing you are this light. And you're able to travel. To explore. To discover. Beyond the limits. Bring to mind somewhere you'd like to go, someone you'd like to meet, and might you repeat to yourself, higher vibrational energy body, now, higher vibrational energy body, now. Remain open to whatever happens. are safe and can return at any time simply by thinking of your physical body drifting here, higher vibrational energy body. I will leave you here in this space to continue whatever experience you're having. Travel well and have fun in this realm where anything is possible.